daily forecast for March 8th by FX Empire, the pound dollar. You can see initially fell during the day here on Monday, but then turned back around to form a very positive candle. The hammer, of course, suggesting that we're going to go higher. And while that normally would have us buying right away, there's just so much noise above. It's not even a question of whether or not we can go higher. It's just, is it going to be worth the volatility? We are a little bit overbought at this point, so really, we're probably going to have to sit this one out.